everyone, I'm Ash and welcome to my kitchen. For today's video, I'm gonna show you how to cook roast beef. Watch out! And this is our ingredients. This is roast beef, garlic, olive oil, salt, and paper powder, and this is for our sauce later. And now we will start to put ingredients in our meat,
and we will start now. So first we need to put the garlic in our meat. We will soak garlic, all the ingredients. Cook and we will transfer in the pan. So I prepare already. And now we will start. I need to put the fire. I need to put oil in the pan. Our meat in our pan because it's already hot. So like this. So I need this for our green beans, and I will add water. And after, we can add also salt in our water. Salt and oil. This is for our green beans.
And we will wait until the water is boiled. For our beef pasta, we give 5 minutes, we will prepare in another 5 minutes. Hola. So we just leave like this for our soup. We cover it, pound it. And we sit aside our meat while preparing our green beans. Okay. And now we can add our green beans. So keep like this just 5 minutes. And now we will prepare the sauce for our meat. I use creme fraiche, fondue de veau, and also I need garlic again. So first we will use again this one. So I need to prepare again garlic for our sauce because it's very small pieces. We need to prepare garlic for our sauce. Cut it very small pieces. And now we can put here for our sauce. And you add a little water. And now you can add this like this, just 1 tablespoon, and mix it well. It's very creamy and we can add a fresh cream. And also you need to mix it again, mix it well. And you can add paper powder. And now our sauce is ready. We will cover it and sit aside, and we will continue our green beans. So our green beans is ready, so we need to drain it now. I will drain it now. So now I will proceed to the green beans. So I need onion to fry it, our green beans. Add oil for our green beans. We can on the 7. And now we will proceed to our green beans. We need to fry our green beans. So I put number 7. Oh.
our green beans is ready, so we need to put in the plate now. Now we can slice our meat. We can transfer our meat here like this. Then, and now we can transfer our sauce. Our green beans.
Our roast beef is ready. Thank you everyone for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.